Go away, Sky.
Oh, come on, Sarge. Why don't you change your pitch? Come one, come all to the mission. Except guys.
I hate guys.
I don't hate anybody.
Except me. Well, it is nice to know, Miss Sarah, that somewhere in the world there's a guy who might appeal to you. I wonder what this guy will be like.
Well, he will not be a gambler like you.
Well, I'm not interested in what he will not be. I am interested in what he will be.
Don't worry. I'll know. For I've imagined every bit of him, from his strong moral fiber to the wisdom in his head, to the holy aroma of his pipe.
You have wished yourself a Scarsdale Galahad, the breakfast-eating Brooks Brothers type.
Yes, and I shall meet him when the time is ripe.
You've got the guy all figured out?
I have.
Including what he smokes, all figured out.
All figured out.
And you'll know at a glance by the two pairs of pants.
I'll know by the calm, steady voice, boy's feet on the ground. I'll know as I run to his arms that at last I've come home safe and sound. Until then, I shall wait.
Dope it like that.
Well, I wouldn't expect a gambler to understand.
Well, would you like to hear how a gambler feels about the big heartthrob?
No.
Well, I'll tell you.
Mine will come as a surprise to me. Mine I leave to chance and chemistry.
Chemistry?
Yeah, chemistry.
Suddenly I'll know when my love comes along.
Oh,